Ruth here, and this is just a kind of. I opened it already because I wasn't sure what it was, but I had a feeling I knew what it was. Anyway, this is the ramen sample pack or something that Akibento are now selling. Because they have like the Japanese candy one, and I got the ramen version. It was, what I paid for it was in total plus shipping, I think. It is 23 pounds, 3 pence? I don't know, something like that. So this is all the ramen I got. So this one is premium noodle soup, the Shin Black spicy pot tofu flavor. Here we have a Jin Ramen spicy. We have a handsome spicy miso flavor. Here we have a chow bibimbap noodles with authentic Korean chili sauce. This is the Jajang noodle, Asian style instant noodle, a product of Korea. So I have no idea if it's meat or something, I'm not sure. Then we have this, ice type hot chicken flavor ramen, cold stir noodle. This is the Samyang brand. And lastly, not least, is the hot chicken flavor ramen spicy times 2. So also Samyang. And by what I've watched on other YouTubers, that this is the hottest one out there, I think. So should be interesting to eat. So that is everything. So, if you noticed that all of these are somehow spicy flavored, which is good because I love spicy, so I don't know if it's like spicy for every single box. If you've gotten this and got only spicy, leave a comment if you want. But I've got all spicy, which is awesome, because as I said, I love spicy. But it wouldn't be good for people who don't like spicy. So, be forewarned. I don't know if it's going to be all spicy. You can probably message Akibento asking if they're going to be all spicy, but this was awesome for me. So I can't wait to start. I'm gonna probably eat one later tonight for like a evening snack. Just not sure which one I should eat first. I might try this one or that one. Oh, decisions. Anyway, so yeah, that's all, just a mini video or whatever.
So I refound it on their akibentostore.com website. And it's called Ramen Fever Sampler Box. So it says that you'll find an eclectic mix of flavors from cheesy to spicy to seafood, and all of which make your tummy nice, warm, and fuzzy. This box comes with a combination of 7 to 8 premium instant noodles, from ramen to udon to soba, from spicy to non-spicy to soupless to seafoody. Bonus prize might be added to the box. So from my counting, I got 7 things in my box, which was all spicy. So this says that it would come with a mix of flavors, but mine was all spicy, which is awesome, but this is what you would get. So you wouldn't get It's just a mystery, basically. So, I guess you could message them and ask them about it before you order or whatever at their normal email address, which you would find like on their contact us thing. But as you also see, they have other like yummy snack box, you got other mystery bundles of different things. But yeah, that was $18.99. And it says spend $50, receive a surprise gift. So I didn't see that before. But if you are in the US, it does say free shipping on all orders over $49. But obviously I'm not in the US. I'm in the UK, so that doesn't apply, unfortunately. But yeah, so this is it. I'll leave a link to this page in the description below, in the content spot from the sentence that I have on every video, if you didn't notice. So yeah, so that is this. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.